Watching my dog.
Yeah, let me get it. Let me get back for a little bit too, if I can get mine done. If I
yeah, I understand.
Did you run out? Is it running out?
Nah, I'm trying to get mine a cookie in the car.
I'll put one in my container this time.
What am I doing?
Give it to him.
I like this color.
I forgot you.
I want a carved dragon. You gave me, you told me to sign.
Yeah, oh, yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
I'm so
right over here at the car.
Okay, you want the sunny shirt? We're going to shine your shirt too.
Yes, our time. Did you get Annie and Blista?
Blista? Oh,
Annie
no.
And Trista.
Nah, they're evil. Y'all lost something? Oh! Can you call the date's up here already.
Now I'll tell you what, and I love it, but I've had trouble getting used to it. And
I actually felt like it.
Hey.
That large glove. Following two bees following that shirt.
Did you Manland letting y'all know he was cooking for y'all?
No.
Okay, well he's cooking, so
okay.
For my dump. I've got a double.
What could I put on mine?
Piggy.
Oh, Piggy.
Double bladed hook knife.
So does it go like?
Tell me when he's gone.
No, it's just one hook.
The bee.
Oh, but it's
you don't know who that is, huh?
That's right, Piggy.
As long as you don't try to go up my underwear like the last one anymore.
Right next to him.
Okay, I will then.
What?
Oh.
Did you do it last night?
No.
Did you
get
escape?
Away from me, stupid bee.
Did you escape the tent and go
oh
see
my God.
Him?
No,
did
they
you
wouldn't talk to each other last night.
Oh, yeah, it was the first.
Pressure.
I know.
So he
can you leave me alone?
He finally talked today.
This is my shirt now. This is my shirt.
Okay.
So you didn't even think about it.
That's Kooky. He might have some. He might not.
What's that?
Duct tape.
I got some orange stuff.
What's that?
Orange duct tape.
The arrow, bow and arrow, if we need it for.
Oh. Well, what happened, broke?
No. I just need to make that thing like it. You, when you make them.
On the side, on the side. Go show it to her. If you do it, it's over your hammock. I'll put it in your hammock. Who I'm missing? Kathy.
It's
the only person I'm missing.
What?
You shot my shirt. You camp, you sign. Oh, you're looking for feathers?
Like that. It ain't
that
strong enough.
Oh, okay.
Manland. AAMDC. That's Amateur Artist Martin E. Channel.
Alright, the last person I know that needs a sign. Y'all didn't camp last night.
I did.
I'm not talking about you. You're evil.
Where do I want a sign?
You gotta put your pen right.
baby. Cause I already got mine.
Huh?
I
didn't do it. Gonna shoot.
I already got YouTube. No.
We can still do that.
Not right now.
I got plenty.
Huh? I don't have me a shower already.
Oh.
What's that for?
I don't have a clean towel.
Huh? I got you? One.
Mm-hmm.
In the car.
You gonna wear it?
Uh-uh.
What are you gonna do with it?
I'm just gonna put it in the time capsule. And a time capsule is this reminder this happened, basically.
We're good enough?
All right, thank you. I hope I got everybody. I'm going camp to camp again to make sure I got everybody. So only person I'm missing in this campsite is the guy in the and sleeping.
Yep.
All right, I should have everybody but him.
Yeah. When he wakes up, I'll find you.
All right. May I ask you, what you cooking for dinner for yourself?
Black-eyed peas, rice, tips.
That looks pretty delicious. I told Manland to come get this thing, but he didn't want to do it, so now he suffers. He wanted to cook it open fire, and that's the rules you gotta have.
Well, there it is.
All right, here it was again.
You too.
Right. I hope I got everybody. There I missed you.
Look, I got your time capsule at my camp right there.
Okay.
Okay. So, anyway, there it is. If you want to.
Hey, it's been a real good thing having you here. I appreciate you talking.
I think it's called Fall Hammock Camp, where I did a lot of that right down there. I'm demonstrating because I was setting up real quick.
Would you like the side of my shirt, please?
A young man, you wanted me to take him out camping. And I said, okay.
You can sign it anywhere as you want, as long as it's somewhere in the front.
Sure thing, absolutely.
Your number correlates.
You know, I'm just here.
Right.
You know.
Oh, cool.
And he set his hammock up about 4 feet in the air, and the fire was 10 feet away, no windbreak, no nothing. He brought a little
Mr. Black?
Fleece blanket that would be good on a couch at the
no
house.
Stay.
And it got down at
Chris, I'm sorry.
His piece of chattering.
I didn't see that.
You didn't sign in yesterday, did you?
No, I didn't sign at all. I remember people signing.
Next to fire right there. I didn't figure I knew it would be over.
Aren't you cold?
No, actually, I'm starting to sweat a little bit.
That's cool.
Why aren't you cold?
Experience.
That's it.
Lots and lots of experience.
That's right.
But yeah, I did the percussion stuff because I do a little of everything. Yeah. I had a lot of people that asked me about it. I said, okay, I'll do a series on the percussion gun.
Yeah.
And I did that. And
thank you, sir.
I just recently was doing one on time. I'm taking all that.
And here you go.
I did not do it the way I wanted
Mr.
to.
Mr. Chris, my bad.
We're good.
My camera's too far away. You can't see what
with
I'm
me and my dyslexia, words are like a handful of cards.
And I can now let you see it right here. What? Close to it. It's gotta be
with my dyslexia?
No.
Yeah. Right.
Names and people. After I remember your name, and it's easy. Did you sign that thing? No, you didn't.
With your shirt?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just did.
Okay. Forgot that quick. Mike!
Go and make cordage and be able to wrap around your finger 3 times and it don't break.
Mike, over here, babe.
It's a super simple technique.
I've signed it.
No, you did not.
If you take and say, I need a strap for a bag, I just figured out I need to go from right here all the way around here.
I knew better.
I did. I signed one.
Maybe I didn't get yours then.
No, sir. You can sign anywhere you want.
It's
I found that guy.
No, you signed his.
Oh. You want to sign it? Okay. I'm going to do it this way.
Now take two sticks. Okay, that's going to be the beginning right there. I just tie a stop knot and I take the sticks and I clamp it right there. I hang it up and now I take my running thread.
And you just signed my shirt, sir?
Oh, absolutely. Make it uneven so it's not the end.
Oh, I'm having everybody make arrowheads for the sentimental value thing.
Take next two in the middle.
And sign it anywhere you want.
Next two in the middle. Twist it. Next two. That's all you're doing. Twist it. Pull the two through the hole.
Take a couple. You got this from Mark?
I got it from the gas station up there on the corner.
Oh, I flip it back and I go back. So I'm constantly going left to right. Over and over. Now I'm getting down where one of my ends is getting short.
Yeah.
I take that base thread that's two, open it up, and I take a piece of the knot in, I stick it through, and I pinch it, and I pick it up, and I run them together. And I take that short piece, and I pinch it, and I leave it. And I just keep going. Now I've added in a new thread. Wow. Well, I can quickly make a strap. We'll have a knot in it. When I get done, I pull it tight, I take the knife, and I slot it.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. We've been coming out. Now I just made a strap.
If you want to make that arrowhead before you leave, it's very, very kind and picturate. Any type of wood, any size of arrowhead.
Are these what you've got so far?
This is no, I don't got nobody's. This is from last year. I did 10 states.
Oh, okay.
So just to give you an idea what kind of people what they made and just make your drawing. So is this an arrowhead about this big? You put your initials or your name. And this is a sentimental value thing, and every year I might pull it out. Whoever's here, take their names. Who's not here, take their names out and draw something. So, appreciate that. And sentimental value is going to be done every year. So, next year it might be a knife or something. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Somebody signed it. Thank you.
John,
nice to meet you. Tommy? Yeah, Tommy. Nice to meet you.
Did you camp out here, Mr. Tommy? Thank you. You or whatever you want to call me.
Did you camp out here today? Yes.
No, I don't live about 30 minutes from here.
Oh, okay. Just anyways, it doesn't matter.
Just drove over.
Yeah, I had to work.
I'm a YouTube watcher.
Oh, you a watcher?
Yeah, I'm not a YouTube putter out
where,
guy.
Where the viewers come from.
Well, I'm glad to meet somebody watching somebody's videos out here.
There you go.
Name John.
I like dribbling outdoors.
Drew, nice to meet you, Drew.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
And don't forget, I'm asking for arrowheads this year. So carve me a little arrowhead. I don't care how you can put thousands of blades. You can put a real razor blade in it.
I've got a glass napped one if you want it.
That's all you do is put your name on it and put it by Donnie. And I'll collect them later if those who didn't do one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You source all your wood online? Like you find
no, actually, probably about 95%.
Anywhere,
once
it's in front.
Property. But okay. I have a local woodworking store. That's kind of more of a commercial, nationwide outfit called Rock.
What you got there, Kooky?
You write your name down, sir.
The planning plan. I've ordered that box. Yeah, yep. And then that store Woodcraft, where I got that, that's in New Hampshire, right next door. And I brought it into his first rock concert at the beginning of this week.
I'm jealous.
It was on the way, so that's, you know, we stopped there. The place is called Woodcraft. That's another, you know, kind of big woodworking outfitter. But yeah, I mean it's been
and,
kind of
I'm gonna say he's talking.
For a long time to get it smooth.
And then what do you seal it with?
I just use butcher block conditioner, beeswax, canuba wax, and vitamin E fortified mineral oil. Oh. All kind of mixed up.
Yeah, because I saw in your...
Yeah, that's what that little...
your pillbox.
Yeah, this little
match,
tube.
Matchbox.
I just squeezed some in there. I think I brought a bottle of it with me.
Here you go, sir. Anywhere on the shirt, doesn't matter. Don't forget, this year is the Indian head, arrowhead tip for the sentimental value. Last year was tent stakes. This year's arrowheads.
Were you handing out little arrowheads?
No, I wasn't.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if, like, you had some type of wood in mind.
It doesn't matter. Any type of wood. You go outside, find you a piece of rock, make an arrowhead out here. Yeah. But here you go, sir. The main carriage of the world.
Look at that. This your shirt?
Yes, sir. All right. I got crap all over it. It's all right.
I'm getting a little sawdust on here now.
That brush off. I probably need somebody to cut me some wood for everybody, like last year. Thank you, buddy.
No problem, brother.
And you signed it. You didn't sign. I need you, sir. Thank you.
Char cloth?
Yeah.
I said, that's his little monkey.
Is it really?
It looks like a white washcloth.
It is.
Carry washcloth.
You need more, make more videos and put it on your station.
How do you
call animal, whatever your name thing it was. You sign it, sir?
Yeah,
okay, I'm memories in here is like a. Oh yeah, yeah, this guy. Did I get you?
Oh, it's no, I did not.
Don't forget your Indian arrowhead this year. Carving thing. And I'm gonna draw lots. Somebody's gonna pull a winner out the old one. Last year I made them make tent stakes for me. Sentimental value. And I might have them, somebody who's not here, never been here, pull one out and win a little crappy prize. Did you sign it yet?
Not yet. Let me see. Fort Toulouse, Montgomery, Alabama.
Okay.
I don't know, you signed it.
Did you also,
and before you leave, like, I want to make a video called like What's in Your Bag? So basically, you just take all your stuff and put in your bags besides your hammock and your tarp. And I will come over here and just get my camera. Yeah. And you're going to show me everything's in your bag. Just put a little tarp down or whatever you want to do. And I'll come over and we do that after I get this done. So if you want
to
get ready.
I'm going to have to put things in their bag so I can take them out of the bag.
Yeah, basically. That's what I'm asking. So that gives you a couple of minutes to get all your stuff back in the bag. It's called What's in Your Bag.
Go check this out first.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll be rugging around. Well, sir, this is your first time. I go around and have everybody sign this shirt, and I ask them to make an item. The item this year is an Indian arrowhead made out of wood. Put your name on it.
Okay.
And maybe next year, if you're here, I'll pull your lot, make a little drawing, and I'll go in there and reach. Last year was a stake. a tent state. Yeah. So this year is going to be an Arrowhead.
Okay.
And it goes into a big time capsule box.
Gotcha.
And decide anywhere you want. So when you get a chance, make me a little in Arrowhead.
Gotcha.
And put in a thing that's also sentimental value. I'm glad to meet you.
You too, brother.
You know, you got me black. That's all right.
Yeah,
I love
it.
I love being black. It's part of bushcrafting, I guess. Grizz, would you like to sign my shirt, Grizz? Come on, Grizz. Sign my shirt.
Is this part big enough?
Yeah. You bought that online.
No, I made that one.
That's good. That looks like the things you get from Walmart. Mm-hmm. Now you won't get wet.
Nope.
But you forgot your shoestring.
It should run down there, shouldn't it?
Yeah, but you... Boop.
Oh.
Shoestring should be like right here or right here.
Oh, okay.
Whatever's in the rain is supposed to be past the tarp. That's where your shoestring goes. So if it rains, it goes... Because this dude can go like this. Now you can just take this belt and go like this. Like, watch how fast that is. Or you can put it in this slot. I'm just showing you. You can put it right there. But it's not going to rain. It's not going to rain. So
you don't think so?
Nah. Well, but you're getting ready. Oh, you're getting ready, huh?
I'm getting ready to
take it. Yep. I'm always hunkered down. I'm not over there. By the time y'all walk around, I see why y'all walked around. I saw him first, bitch.
What's up?
Hey, you got the same food I like to get. Two cups of water.
Young and skinny, I'm staying.
You want me to sign
like
it?
Do I get to sign it?
Everybody signs it.
Barack Obama, right?
I don't care. As long as you put your...
He's going to sign Hillary Clinton.
Yeah, Hillary Clinton?
That's fine. I don't care.
Thanks for last night, Hillary Clinton.
I don't care. I don't care who wins. I don't give a bitch wins or the guy. They're all assholes in my book. Just a different person.
Oh, yeah. Your daddy says I had to vote for somebody else. I ain't got to vote for shit.
I got a top chitwood knife too.
You know who I'm gonna vote for? I'm gonna make my own name up and put it on the ballot and put a check mark.
You're gonna vote for potato.
I'm gonna vote for the potato.
Are you gonna take me to the store or are you just gonna keep running around mobbing all day?
Thought you already went. I didn't know.
Well, how the hell am I gonna go?
I need more shirt.
I'm gonna walk.
No, I thought I keep seeing all these people leave us up. You're supposed to come get me.
Well,
I was over there eating nasty ramen noodles.
You're here. Why don't you come and get me?
Oh,
just
no.
Me, right?
I know. Some.
See how you are?
Oh.
He's writing his YouTube name and his name.
Well, Donnie did it, so I did it too.
All right, mine.
I'm a self-promoting whore.
You got that right.
Hold that for a second. I don't have to be sure.
I can turn myself around.
Okay, I'm a slut. I don't get paid for it. Under that.
It's just a
and that's
lid.
Other one.
What's he cooking?
Chicken a la King, hold the feathers.
He's going to make hamburgers and rice.
Yeah, you ain't used that though, have you?
That one? No, I got that one from Grizzly Hillbilly.
I'm just asking because what they call that, the lamb's paw? Lamb's hoof?
Yeah, it would.
This part? Yeah.
That is the best I've ever signed my name in my life.
I can't make a water call. Whether they were. You cut it that way. God dang it.
He gave him a damn heart attack.
Really?
He saw me coming. Damn you, boy!
I got the same original knife. Yeah.
I don't know if what it looked like originally, if it was cut down any.
It just came, just went down like a steak knife. You know, like,
oh, okay.
Like a paring knife or steak knife.
What are we doing?
I keep it in my little water.
Why are we full? Is that the one for Mark?
This is my shirt. How about everybody else?
Oh, well, hell, if it was your shirt, I wouldn't.
I'll get him to. He's out cold. He's not going to get up. He's recovering from yesterday.
May I?
Yeah.
Y'all camp, so y'all can sign.
I can't remember what they call this.
He's not gonna
like a lamb foot or something like that.
Blade. Shut the hell up.
Asking, you know what I'm I know the old hickories are a decent.
You want my real name or my?
I don't give a shit.
Got a blade on it.